If they wonder whether a prostituted woman is capable of writing a book, the answer is that if immoral men can write books or edit newspapers, why cannot immoral women do the same?